Another episode of Up a Hill podcast. I am your host, Aj, and we are back again to chat with the community. We're here to, it's offer some downloads, offer some peace, offer some healing. We take healing steps on this podcast, in this community space, in this loving embrace. And this loving hold, that I am here to extend to the community in love and harmony and peace. And I'm praying for your abundance, praying for light for you. You are light. You are love. I just want to offer some, I'm feeling really affirming right now. I'm feeling really affirming energy from spirit right now. I feel like I should affirm my dear ones. So you are love. You are creating your reality. You are creation. You have a gift. You are powerful. You are evolving. You are growing. You are extending. You are compassionate. You are expanding. You are whole. You believe, you know, you feel. You are evolution personified. You are energy being personified. You are the guidance that you crave. Look within. It's there for you. You have it within yourself. You are spirit. You are one with spirit. You are co-creating with the universe. You are love. And you are an embodiment of beauty. You are beauty. You are beautiful. Your body is beautiful. Your spirit is beautiful. You are amazement. You are here to play and to journey and to fulfill your heart's deepest desires, your spirit's deepest desires, your ancestors' deepest desires. You are an embodiment of your ancestors and where you came from. So know yourself, trust yourself, trust in the guidance of your ancestors, trust in the guidance of your spirit, trust your heart. Trust in what unfolds in your life. Trust in what unfolds in community. Trust in what unfolds in spirit and being connected with spirit. You are bright. You are a light. Whatever stage you're in your healing journey, continue to walk that healing path. Yes, those steps can be hard, but you can do hard things. You can do really amazing things. You come from excellence. You come from joy. You are joy. You're here to feel joy. You can feel joy. Joy is accessible to you. You can extend joy. You can be joyous. You are joyful. You are abundant. You are magical. You are flowing. You are fiery. You're watery. You are airy. And you are grounded. You are grounded. You are very grounded. And I want you to make sure that you're doing things to continue to ground yourself. What makes you feel grounded? What makes you feel alive? What makes you feel abundant? What makes you feel pleasure? What makes you feel loved? And embodying that and feeling that love and being that love, giving that love to yourself. Be kind to yourself. Be loving to yourself at all moments. Forgive yourself. Trust yourself. Forgive yourself for disappointing yourself. Forgive yourself for being scared of yourself and not walking in your power and not trusting your intuition, not trusting your spirit, trust in your voice, trust in voices that come to you, trust your gifts, trust that you have been gifted, trust that you are divinely guided, trust that you are divinely healed, and you will continue to be elevated and healed and held in love. Trust in hugs, trust in compassion, trust in freeing yourself, trust in liberation, trust that you will be liberated, trust that on the other side of those healing steps is joy, magic, something beautiful, bright, and amazing. Trust that you walking in your healing is helping to heal everything around you. And trusting that your frequency is felt, trusting that your energy is felt. Trusting that you feel and you are felt and that you matter and that you're here for a reason and that people feel you and they feel your frequency. You are seen, you are felt, you are heard. You are a vision, you have been envisioned. People are envisioning you and wanting love for you and wanting good abundance for you. They want a good life for you. Your community needs you. You are valued. You are appreciated. You are love. Again, you are healing. You have been healed. You will continue to heal. You will heal. You will get up again. You will continue to move and flow, to move in spirit, to be led by spirit. Spirit is always with you. Spirit is always accessible to you. You are spirit. Spirit is always guiding you. Spirit loves you. You are loved. You are protected. You are safe. You are safe. You are wanted. You deserve everything that you desire. You deserve it. So trust your desires. Trust that there's more. Trust in optimism. Trust in patience. Trust in peace. You are peace. You crave peace. Create peace in your life. Create peace in your surroundings. Avoid chaos. Avoid chaotic energy. Stand in peace. Be peace. Involve yourself in peace. Heal. Continue to release what doesn't need to be. Release trauma, release doubt, release toxicity, release anxiety. Do whatever you need to do to release and to hold on to peace, and hold on to love, hold on to laughter, hold on to moments that feel like it's evolving you. Hold on to moments that bring you peace and bring you joy. Hold on to moments that help you elevate. Hold on to people that help you to heighten your gifts and to heighten your spirituality and heighten your emotions intelligently. Hold on to people who help you to feel yourself deeper. Feel yourself. Feel you. Be with you. Trust you. Be with yourself. Be love. You are beautiful. You are love. You are amazing. You are amazing to be with. You are amazing to be. You are being. And you deserve to be. And we want you to be. We need you to be. We need you to be you. Be you. Be authentically you. Be fully you. Be evolved you. Be evolving. Be love. Be moving in the direction of peace and divinity. Be moving in the direction of higher frequencies. Continue to elevate. Continue to move away from low vibrations. Continue to move towards higher vibrations. Feel what high vibration feels like. Feel it. Feel that. Be that. Be high vibrational. Move in high vibration. Trust that high vibration is good for you. Low vibration does not serve you. Don't give in to low vibrations. give into high vibrations, give into love, give into laughter, give into joy, give into peace, give into serenity. Be euphoric. Feel what it feels like to be fully, authentically, unapologetically you. Be you without remorse. Be you without regret. Be you fully. Be love. Be joy. Be yourself. Be fully you, and trust that being you is all you need. I love you. And that is all I have. And I hope that helps you feel and heal. And I hope you feel to heal. I hope you feel yourself and feel your pain. And know that pain is a sign that you are alive. And a sign that you are one with the universe. You are one with spirit. Because spirit comes to you in many ways. And pain is a sign of aliveness. And a sign that wellness is coming. And wellness is accessible. You are well, be love. This is Aj coming from Up a Hill Podcast. I hope that you are peaceful. I hope that you are relaxed, at ease. I hope that you are relaxing your body, relaxing your mind. Be ease. Peace.